Hello, everyone. Welcome to the CTV News on Calabash TV and on the Wave Radio 94.5. I am Melissa Joseph, and we have a special edition for you that focuses on everything carnival. But we bring you this big news for the island as Senusha has recorded another high with its foremost sportswoman, Laverne Spencer. Laverne became Senusha's first ever Pan Am Games champion on Wednesday, clearing 1.94 meters to take fold in women's high jump at York University in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. A bronze medalist back in 2007, Laverne Spencer had a clean card up until 1.91 meters with compatriot Janelle Schaefer in hot pursuit. Schaefer, struggling with injury though, could only manage 1.88 meters for fifth place. Laverne, who just turned 31, cleared 1.94 earlier this month in Madrid, and she did it again in Toronto to top the All-Caribbean podium. Senusha has only ever had three Pan Am medals, two from Laverne. We now have Terry Finister, sports journalist, to put that win into perspective.
History being made at the York University in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Laverne Spencer getting Senusha's first ever gold at the Pan Am Games. A tremendous accomplishment because when you think about it, Senusha has been at the Pan Am Games since, I believe, 1985 or so. Prior to today, had only ever had two bronze medals, Dominic Johnson in the pole vault 2003 and Laverne Spencer in the high jump in 2007, missed the podium entirely in 2011. This is Laverne's third Pan Am Games, and getting the gold, a massive accomplishment for her. Both herself and Schaefer would have been looking forward to the possibility of climbing the podium. Unfortunately, it didn't happen for Schaefer. She's been struggling with injury. Laverne herself has been struggling with injury. Didn't get the Olympic and World Championships qualifying height until a couple of weeks ago. But what's taken place here is absolutely huge. First ever Pan Am gold for Senusha. One of the biggest meets in the world. You're talking about top five meets, your Olympics, your World Championships, your Commonwealth Games, your Pan Am Games. Those are that's your ranking, your order. And for us to get gold at this level is absolutely huge. Well, Laverne cleared the 1.94 meters. It's the same height she had to clear 2 weeks ago at Madrid in order to qualify for the Olympics and World Championships. Olympics next year, World Championships next month in Beijing, China. She cleared it on her third attempt. She was the only person in the field, aside from Janelle Schaefer, who has ever cleared that high. The silver and the bronze actually going to Caribbean women as well. Priscilla Frederick from Antigua Barbuda, she cleared 1.91 meters, a new national record for her, so a personal best mark for her. The big day for herself and for Akilah Jones of Barbados coming in third as well, and she too set a new national record for the women's high jump and a personal best mark, obviously. So big days all around for the Caribbean, the top three women in high jump, and certainly an historic time for Senusha Track and Field. First ever NCAA champion in the person of Janelle Schaefer, and first ever Pan Am champion in the person of Laverne Spencer, clearing 1.94 meters for the second time in 3 weeks.